Welcome back to Tenslate Info. The Russian base in Tajikistan has got a major boost with the addition of 30 new T-72 tanks. The T-72 tanks which I'm talking about is T-72B3M, which is also referred as T-72B4, and this is an upgraded variant of the T-72B3 main battle tank. Russia wanted to reinforce its military base in Tajikistan with these 30 new upgraded tanks, since this base in Tajikistan is Russia's largest one outside its own border. They wanted to make sure all possible steps are taken to increase its footprint in that particular region. These upgraded tanks arrived at the 201st Russian military base in Tajikistan on 6th December 2021, and these tanks have a new gun, improved fire control system with panoramic commander sight, and an improved protection and a new engine as well. The main gun of these upgraded tanks can fire armor-piercing shells and highly explosive rounds. This tank can also launch AT-11 or sniper anti-tank missiles. In the new version of the T-72 tank, the armor has also been made powerful to avoid the attacks of enemies. It is fitted with a modern Contact-5 explosive reactive armor. In addition to deploying the 30 tanks at this particular facility, they are also carrying out exercises with S-300PS missile defense systems. Yes, the Russian military conducted a drill to make sure they are well prepared for any attack by Taliban at their bases. As per the defense sources, it is said that during this particular drill, the practice of shooting down enemy missiles was done using 10 missile launchers. The deployment of weapons at the military base is being seen as a growing threat from the Taliban in Central Asia. As per Russian defense forces, they wanted to make sure Taliban's activity in these countries of Central Asia doesn't increase beyond a certain level in which it becomes a risk for Russia itself. So that was a quick and a small video on Russia's intention to deploy these 30 upgraded T-72 tanks in their largest base outside the Russian border. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tenslate Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.